Dining Idols, we gotta kill Dining Idols. What are the boys doing?
Wilbur Hackett, John! Oh, Boston! Go!
But like,
can we watch the cooking channel?
I'm watching the game. I'm watching the game.
Who blessed this? This mother wants to see Rachel Ray. One time, I want to see Rachel Ray.
I want to watch the ballet commercials. And you'll watch
it. You never let me watch my iPad.
Watch
it.
I give up.
Give me 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I just want to see what goes on.
Yeah.
I could eat my favorite show.
The boy has been calling me about your leg now.
Oh yeah, who?
All the boys. Your leg cool. Leg
name some of the boys.
Chris Rigardo.
Natural.
Mark Jacka. All
natural.
The boys.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
So pay the boys, huh?
Your wife had nice legs. They're too hairy.
Well, don't worry about it. It's natural.
I'll shave
the
leg for you.
That's the old style.
I need you to shave my back.
That's the way it goes.
You guys get my back there.
Oh yeah. Why well, not you, hey? That's all that matters.
I hate when you do that.
Okay? I love you.
I hate that. I know you love me.
But I never. So put this part on, Marco. There's no cooking channel to dress up.
I don't like to watch cooking channel. I'm going to go to the bathroom, okay?
I'll bring your brownies in a little bit.
Okay.
You hit me enough as it is. Child abuse. I mean, spousal abuse.
Heaven's right there. Right there.
She thinks I'm cool. She gave me a wink but did you see the Patriots game?
I heard it was crazy.
They killed Denver. It was insane. I couldn't believe it.
That's cool.
I knew New England was gonna win though.
I can't get into the game anymore.
Why? What's up?
Oh, I got like bored of it.
What am I about? The team's candy and everything will be good.
You've been making a lot of money or what?
You know, here and there, I started with 100 and pumped it up to like 5.
See how peanuts he's making.
Lala, it looks like baby hot dogs.
To us, and paper towels to dry thoroughly. You don't want to move forward until there is no surface moisture left.
Then go
to the mixing bowl.
So what do you want to do? I'm bored.
In this case, drizzle with 2 tablespoons of peanut.
What's up, man?
What's up? A lot of potato is 90% peanuts. What do you do, dog? Out of the remaining weight is composed of peanut oil and in some cases salt.
I use somebody else. What do you guys want to do? Let's make some bets on the game, baby.
Send it back! Dude, how crazy was that?
Pound it!
I
know, dude. I'm glad it's over now.
Yeah.
I say we call Fredo.
We gotta take out Danny Niles.
Call Fredo. I want to talk a little bit. I want to see what's up with Fredo. Let's call him on speaker, baby. Let's call him on speaker.
Sugar stick.
Contacts.
Huh?
What's up, brother?
Dude, what's up, man?
Oh, man, what are you doing?
I'm just hanging out at the house watching games.
Sweet. Nothing. I'm here with Sonny and Anthony just watching the games. We was thinking about making a couple bets. You want to come over?
Yeah, we did.
All right, come over because there's a couple things I wanted to talk to you about, too.
I gotta tell you something.
What's up?
I just told you I'd have to try to get there, dude.
All right, dude.
Come in. What's up, baby?
What's up, dude?
What's up, Anthony?
What the hell is this club
called? I don't know. What
are you doing? What are you doing? Tell us.
No,
shut up. Yeah, oh my god, listen to this girl! Dude, I had the worstest cramps from the sauna the other day, dude. I go in the bathroom, and I'm about to, like, use it, right? And Marco comes in the bathroom.
No way!
I'm like too loud. I don't take it out of the bathroom because, like, it's bad.
Yeah.
Whatever. So I hide in the shower.
No!
Oh my god.
I'm hiding in the shower. All I see is Ma giving him brownies while he's using it.
Oh my god.
Same? I'm just watching them just do it.
That must be like their thing that they like to do.
Well, good job.
How did it smell?
What's going on? Did we ever find out if it was Danny? Because, you know, ever since Dad died, you know, I want to take our business. Whoever messes with us, I want to take them out, no matter how small or how big it is.
You got me?
I understand.
So what's going on? Did Danny do it or not? I think we should find out today, see what's going on, make a couple phone calls.
Remember, he made a call the other day, we were killing,
That was Lee Pesco.
I know the Volvo heard, you know, everybody knows we're top, and nobody can mess with us right now, because we took out Johnny Hot Stuff.
You guys got me?
Right?
Okay, listen. I say we go to Bed Bath & Beyond, because Danny needs some new sheets.
Alright.
What's so funny?
I'm sorry, when you said
Wait,
Danny.
Who needs new sheets?
Danny.
Did he like, oh. Okay. I thought you said Danny. Did Marco want to bed again?
I left that, get your stuff, we'll go hang out. There's nothing.
What about you guys want to do about Danny?
We gotta make some phone calls.
Hey, why don't we tell him we just at Starbucks?
We'll see what's up. I guess
let's go get that stuff now and we'll make a few phone calls.
Alright.
We'll call Georgie Donald and see if he knows anything about it.
Yeah.